All rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And remember, South Mountain,
you belong here! Yay!
Students, please do not throw or play in snow while on school grounds. This includes the grounds of South Mountain, the athletic fields, and the grounds of Dodd Elementary School. Also, students should not be hanging around on the property of Dodd Elementary School unless they are there to pick up a sibling. Cold weather is here, so it's time to bundle up on your way to school and on your way home every day. It's also important to think about kids and families who struggle to get by in these cold winter months. If you have any gently used winter clothing items and would like to donate them, see Ms. Garcia in the community school office. And if you or someone you know is in a difficult situation and can't afford a coat, South Mountain wants to help. See Ms. Garcia in the community school office. Due to students leaving messes and not cleaning up after themselves after basketball games, no food or drink will be permitted in the gym. This includes all after-school activities and during the day, and will remain in effect for at least the rest of the basketball season.
We're making a change to smart cash orders. Orders must now be submitted Monday through Wednesday and will be available for pickup on Thursday after school. Thank you.
Do you want to get faster, stronger, and more agile? If so, the Strength and Conditioning Club might be for you. The Strength and Conditioning Club will begin Monday, January 8th, right after school in room 115. The Strength and Conditioning Club will go until 4 o'clock every Monday and Wednesday, but you can stay later to learn about playing football until 5:45 with a free dinner. You can sign up for just the Strength and Conditioning or the whole program. If interested in the club, please see Mr. Bender in room 115, Mr. Derrick in the main office, Mr. Perkins in 203, or Ms. Garcia in the community school office. You must have a signed permission slip to participate. Did you guess the first three faces? Are you keeping score? Time to play Guess Who, Round 4.